Google. Hasta.
Alright, everyone, thanks for tuning in to another video. And we'll be doing this last test before I ship this phone off to my sister. So I want to do one last test on the disk, on the hard drive or the storage, whatever you want to call it on a phone. And I have here in front of me in the iPhone 7 Plus, as you can see here. It does have 256 gigabytes, so, and my iPhone 10 has the same amount. So I want to see what the difference is between the two. So I'm just going to run one test at a time, and that is because of this very small camera here. But I do want to show you here. It does give you all the good information. The A10 Fusion chip. It's the number of cores is 2. CPU frequency is 2330 megahertz. Total memory is 3 gigabytes, and as you can see, the total storage right here, it says 238, but in reality 256, and it's of course formatted to 238. And I'm not gonna run any other tests other than the disk, as you can see right here. So this is the write speed, just click it there. We're gonna run, and I'm gonna do that 3 times. That's 1 301, 299, and 321. So, you know, whatever that average is in the 310 or so. All right, let's go ahead and do read. Read is 1032, 970, 1059. So we can say a good 1020-ish. Again, I'm just doing that off the top of my head. I'm not doing the math. But pretty good. Seems actually really good. Let's go ahead and take a look at the iPhone 10. Alright, so I already have that up and running again. This is the iPhone 10. And, you know, the funny thing is on here, the information doesn't give us much like the other one when it comes to the processor name and the CPU frequency. iOS 11.1.2, both of them were running on the same iOS version. This does say 6 cores, which is actually pretty cool. It does say total memory is 2785 megabytes, but they claim it's 3 gigabytes, and storage, as you can see, is the same. So again, we're gonna scroll down here, and I'm only gonna use the disk. So let's go ahead and click on the right. 524, 487, 507. So about 500 megabyte a second. Let's go ahead and do read. 1268, 1307. And 1320, so about that 1300, so it's definitely way faster. So that is it's great. But there you have it, folks. I just wanted to run a disk B test on the iPhone 7 Plus and the iPhone 10, both of them on 256 gigabyte versions. I hope you liked this quick video, and I'll catch you in the next one.